everything in your ministry, when you think about it, it just all started with an idea. Mm-hmm. Hey, well, let's do this. Mm-hmm. That's the power of a spirit-led idea. That it wouldn't happen if somebody just didn't go, well, hey, why don't we try this?